In 1964, Donruss released a set of trading cards commemorating the first season of the TV show The Addams Family. The set contained 66 black and white cards with red highlights, and the backs combined to create a larger image. Just like the Addams Family and Munster shows appeared on opposing networks, the trading card sets for each program were released by competing companies, with the Munsters released by Leaf. Both card designs are simple and noticeably similar in look to each other.